The devil came up to Michigan. He was looking for a soul to steal. He had trouble in mind as he drove in a line. He was looking to make a deal. He had a brand new Nissan truck convertible with a portable phone. He had a Kenwood deck that was bumping loud as he stomped in a no parking zone. The devil stepped out with the people on the step, a black fila suit that was down. But then he turned his head when his eyes got red when he heard this scratching sound. He walked upon a boy on two turntables. This boy was ripping the cut. So the devil jumped up on the back of his truck and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. You rock the beat pretty good, boy, but all it ain't nothing new. Cause I'm in your town, about to take that crown, and ain't nothing that you can do. But if you wanna get bad, don't make me mad, we can make this little bet true. A turntable of gold against your soul, I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's the Butcher, and I'm the baddest around in this city. You start messing with me, and I'm sure you'll see, you're gonna feel real itty itty bitty. But I'll take that bet, and you're gonna regret." And then the butcher started flexing his wrist. But then the devil's posse all jumped in, then it broke it on down like this.
Devil's in the house.
Everyone knew he was no joke, because his records caught on fire. The turntables went up in smoke. The devil's posse got in a circle and they gave each other high fives. They thought the butcher had lost. Party, party, time to get live. The butcher started stretching. He yawned and looked at the devil. Then he dropped his arms down by his side and kind of giggled and laughed at the fella. He had some double mint gum, so he put it in his mouth. I guess he enjoyed the taste. But then he threw the gum wrapper in the devil's face, stepped back and hollered out, "Face! By the butcher's feet. The butcher told the devil to get out of town and he laughed dead in his face. Then the butcher started cutting all over again, stepped back and hollered out,
"Face! The walk is perfect!